Alright guys, it's April 4th, 7:30 in the morning. This girl was due to lay April 7th. She's our black pastel female. She was bred to our pewter male, butter male, and yellowbelly male. You got 5 eggs in there, it seems to be. I haven't looked too close yet, but from underneath it looked like 5. So this is their first year producing eggs, so pretty stoked to have our first clutch on the ground, finally. All right, Rossi Reptiles out.